Well, good evening. Welcome to you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So please, we have our retreat coming up, officially beginning Friday morning. So I hope you can join, unofficially beginning right now. And so I say this every time, but look out for little glitches in the matrix, or big dramas and this and that, reasons to cancel and run away scared from retreat. It happens often. We're challenged whenever we make a step. So there's one direction on this path, and it's forward. And it's forward, and that's where we're headed. That's where we're headed. And even if we don't get anywhere, God is here. Peace is here. Love is here. Even if we mess it all up, the truth is eternally here. Just waiting for us to wake up and recognize that is already so. So please shut down your eyes and open your hearts. Let us soften throughout the body. Let us invite a great wave of relaxation. Great wave of relaxation to flow through our being, to flow through all beings. All beings throughout creation. All beings. Just beginning with this basic practice, breathing, feeling, softening and opening. Trusting with every breath, can relax more fully and let go more fully, and arrive here in the quiet goodness of the heart. Gently acknowledging that your heart is good, it's divine, it's wholesome. Gently acknowledging that you are made in the image and likeness of God. That your very substance of your being is divine. So I ask you, can you feel, can you experience this divinity and the spaciousness of your being, spaciousness of the mind. Can you notice, experience, acknowledge this divinity that you are? Quiet, radiance, Christ-like nature of the heart. So again, to aid in this recognition, breathing deeply, we're softening. You're letting go. Any thoughts in the mind? Any aversion, clinging in the body? Softening and opening. Opening to openness. Opening into openness. It's the fundamental nature of your consciousness is openness. So I will ask you, is the crown open, relaxed, receptive? And right away, as we do so, you may notice this immensity of light, of presence, waking up right here in the crown chakra. Vast, non-dual immensity of being. Can you let go into this immensity, knowing yourself? This is vast. Radiant, freedom and light. So together, let us open and expand to this vastness presents itself, the avenue of an open crown chakra. Vast, impersonal, radiant freedom. Giving yourself permission to unhook from the personality sense of self. Some of you are still very much anchored in that which is human. I invite you just to cut that cord and just see what it's like. Breathe, it's vast, radiant, non-dual space. Has no beginning, no end, or name, or form, or gender, or age. you may notice this light descending into the space, the mind, the third eye. So again, we open further still. Recognizing this vast silent space. It's awake, aware, radiant and free. Again, you may notice this energy descending. As it does so, it almost feels as if it's gobbling up the body. Further awakening and including space at the throat chakra, the neck, and the shoulders. And for some of you, it could be helpful letting go. Any efforting, any sense of doing. Any sense of controlling or maintaining. So can you trust? We are simply here to open and receive. Grace, the intelligence, that which is awake, that which is radiant, that which is free. Softening, melting. Base of the skull. Base of the neck. shoulders and behind the heart. Together as a sangha, I'm going to invite us to open behind the heart. This realm is so utterly silent, pure. So what is this realm behind the heart? Some of you are standing on the edge to see if you can almost like fall backwards to this divine mystery. Must be willing to trust deeply, be humble in the surrender. order to experience the gifts of this realm. As you journey inward, feel as if you're entering a deep cave of the heart. Expanse, peace, depth. Supreme silence. As you continue to explore, deep cave of the heart, you notice the whole central channel lighting up, the whole subtle energetic body awakening. Substance of the body. returning to light. See or feel as if all of creation is beginning to wake up. There's a number of you that are still meditating just in the head. Please join us in opening the heart, opening the central channel, opening to the immensity of life. Bringing a gentle awareness right below the heart, the third chakra center, right away you may notice a feeling of density or substance. So please do not fear, do not be afraid. Let us continue opening here and exploring. As our light, our experience begins to include very ground. So you may notice the divine strength, solidity, beginning to awaken solar plexus chakra. And we are simply receiving. You may notice this force of awakening channeling its way downward to the hara. So again, softening and opening the hara, the lower belly. I even feel as if this light is awakening in the earth. Even feels if the solidity of the earth is beginning to wake up. Sometimes this light in the heart may bring up impurities. Some unconsciousness. We're just inviting the light to burn, to clear out, to empty. Please stay with your experience, even if it's uncomfortable. Something great will come. No falsehood can withstand the power of this light. So yeah, it's opening in the root. Providing this immensity. Awaken further still. Further down, down, down. Deep in the core of the earth. vast, radiant darkness. So gently bringing the palms to the heart and bowing the head. May all beings be blessed with immense peace, love, light, happiness, and joy. May all wars and violence end this earthly realm. May humans learn to live in harmony with nature, this beautiful planet. May all of life awaken, come into harmonious relationship through in and throughout creation. So much love to each of you. May love triumph, may truth triumph. Peace, harmony, balance flow throughout creation. Good to see y'all. See y'all on Friday. Good night.